I gave you my heart. Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please click the button below. If it's your second time joining us in, welcome. Today I'm gonna be doing my daily to-go makeup. It's not really makeup, just a normal daily makeup, not like face bits, right? No, it's just like a normal to-go makeup, because I've learned not to do makeup every day. So when I feel like doing makeup once in a while, this is how I do it. So obviously I'll start with the brows. So like I have a lot of eyeliners because I feel like one doesn't do justice, like it just doesn't. So I've decided that I would use more eyeliners, even if it's the same shade obviously, but for drawing the line where my brows will be, I use this one. It doesn't have a name. Okay, so just this one, it's a roller eyeliner. So I use it. I find it very nice to draw a line with this one. So okay, just gonna look at my camera because I've got my mirror. Okay, I hope, oh gosh, it works out just fine. Okay, so far the camera is so far, guys. It's so fair. So I'm just drawing my lines before. So guys, like on the comment section below, please tell me if you also experience this name. One bro will be like good and the other one is always like, I don't know if it's me or, but I always struggle with my other bro, especially this one. I think this one, yeah, I always struggle with my left bro. So do comment on the comment section below and tell me if you do experience the same as well. Okay, seems like it's behaving. Don't know. Okay, anyway, oh gosh, oh see. Anyway, it's fine, it's another train smash. But I know this one doesn't behave. Okay, so for my, to fill in my eyebrows, I use another one. It's beautiful. Beautiful. It's not focusing game much. Yeah, but get same color brown. I don't know if it's gonna work, but then I don't have my mirror with me. But you just gonna do it anyway. It's gonna be difficult. It's gonna be difficult. Not having a mirror. I'm using my other phone, by the way. By the way.
Buying the warrior.
Okay. By the way, yeah. Okay, not bad. Okay, this comes to the non-behaving eyebrow. Oh gosh. Just behave, please. Please behave. Okay. See? Red, Miguel. It's not behaving. Yeah, sometimes, like, I'm not a pro when it comes to bros, but then okay. I even forgot my brush. By the way, I am somewhere. I cannot say where. But I'm not in my place, so I don't have like all my makeup kits, unfortunately. So yeah, I do not have all my makeup kits, so I'm gonna be using my fingers, my whatever, to perfect the imperfection. Okay. The camera is so far to me. It is so far. Okay. Misbehavior. So yeah, from my last video that I updated about my hairline. We'll see. We'll get there. Okay. So also use this fan as well. It's short. This was my best Alana in the world. But now it's becoming shorter and shorter. But there's no need for this one, ne? Ne? Okay. So only the highlighter parts. Maybe I shouldn't have done my video today because I'm TMS. So guys, sorry about that. I had to be off camera because I was struggling with drawing my brows. So brows are done. So now coming to my face, I use this Huda Beauty first primer. We can see it's not focusing. I don't know why. Why are you not focusing, Matu? Okay, anyway, I use this one for my primer. Feels like I'm drowning. So this one is just to help for the makeup to set nicely. So I'm just gonna let it dry some more before I apply my foundation. So yeah, it's like I'm sweating. By the way guys, I want you to advise me, or like, normally I have an oily skin, and I don't know if it's because of that I don't sweat on my face. Like, I never sweat, ne? I would sweat literally from down here all the way down, but here up I never sweat, and it worries me.
because I feel like my skin is so great, and I don't know, like the abawa when I see people sweat on their faces, because I feel like their skin is pretty. Mine, you can sweat, I can sweat literally every, like a waterfall from everywhere. And my face, my makeup will be intact the whole day except for the oily part. And I'm normally oily here. Yeah. But I never sweat, so please kindly advise me, what must I do? Not that it's a good thing. It's a good thing to sweat, but I feel like it allows your skin to breathe. 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 So Mina, I don't. Okay, so my primer is dry now. You guys can basically use any foundation, so this is what I use. I use very cheap. I got it from like a local store, so it's not one of those famous brands. So just use what works for you. According to moi. Oof. Or maybe it's the reason why my thing doesn't sweat. I don't know, but I don't know. So yeah, but just use what works for you. So yeah. Okay, so I use my sponge. Just spread the makeup. Hiding those blemishes. Okay, let's play some song. Maybe not. Okay, maybe. Let me do this. Let me do this. Let me do this. Okay, so while I'm still applying my foundation. Make sure you apply everywhere nicely. So me, just because I don't have my mirror with me, it's gonna be difficult. It's gonna be difficult because I can't see. I may go want you, yeah. I'm just gonna make sure everything is right. Okay, so we're done with my foundation application. So now I'm gonna use my. Remember, this is just my daily makeup gonna work. Cause, like, I mean, I don't wanna look like a clown going to work. And I don't even use it every day. Because I'm trying to let my skin breathe and just to be comfortable with my own skin. Not that, you know, comfortable wearing makeup. It's my opinion. So, okay, so we're done with foundation. So, it's almost finished. My mattifying powder, just to set my foundation. And I don't have all my makeup kits all the time using. Don't even have to explain that. Okay, anyway. So I just have this to go makeup thingy. Okay. I don't wanna have my bag full of makeup kits like I'm going to some photo shoot, to some function, to some occasion, to some whatever. So I just put some little things that I know will do the thing for me for the day. Okay. Ooh, I'm saying, okay. I'm so strong. So, remember at the beginning of my video, I said I don't want to say where I am. So you guys probably know by now where I'm at. So anyway, yeah, I'm there. So okay, now finished with my thingy and my powder, then I use new extra large eyeliner for my under eye. Just to have that thing. No, it's funny because when I don't use my black eyeliner, I feel like I didn't do any makeup. But when I use my black eyeliner for my under eye and for my, yeah, I just look like my makeup is complete. I don't know if you guys do ever feel like that. I don't even wear lashes. But if I have this one, I feel like my makeup is complete. Like this in general, it's like I'm, you know what I mean? So for a final touch up, run. Okay. Can I use this? Yeah, I see what I mean. Just gonna do one eye on screen and then because I'm a girl. Sorry. Okay, so we're done with my eye liner. Oh, okay. So then I use my lip liner. Almost done. Yeah, almost done. I'm making a video, please. So behave. Okay, so we're almost done with my makeup. Okay, I have Yolanda here, so I'm at work. Yes, I'm at work. So okay, so I didn't show you because now this girl is here. Okay, so I use this lip liner for my So this is my to go makeup. And then we're done. Ooh, I look okay, the hair, okay, will remain like this. Okay, so that's it for me. If you like this video, please click the like button below and subscribe, comment section below, and then I'll see you on my next video. Bye.